know they will still live on and on. But how do you thank someone who has taken you from crayons to perfume?